Nicholas Sturgeon is exceptional.
Forget being SNP leader. Why is he even still in government?
In or out, there is never a doubt. Just who's pulling the strings? I'm all tied up in you, but where is it leading me to?
So let's look at what Hamza Yousaf has done in office. He was Transport Minister who drove without a licence, he delayed the duelling of the A9, and he clapped like a seal when Nicola Sturgeon launched a ferry with painted-on windows. And now Hamza Yousaf is the worst Health Secretary since devolution, but it looks like he's going to fail upwards. Like a puppet on-